welcome to Meditation Mount, everyone. So glad you are able to join us for this sound immersion, sound meditation. We're here in the International Garden of Peace, and we are very aware that peace is a commodity in short supply on the planet at the moment. The other thing we know is that we're connected with everybody through a common bond of our humanity. We're connected at the soul level, we're connected at the level of collective mind, and we're connected through a common feeling body. So what's happening to our sisters and brothers around the world, we all register that at a deep level. The reason for saying that is we're going to be entering a space where we're going to be experiencing a deeper sense of peace and harmony. And there are other parts of the world where that's not the case at the moment. And we can actually be of service by making sure that what we're experiencing here continues to ripple out across and around the world and actually gives a positive charge to the psychological climate of the world. So just realize that we're not just tucked away from it all. We're here at Meditation Mount going deep together, and we're able to put that back into the grid, because we generate our own goodness together. So it's all about coming into right, resonant relationship with self, with life, with others. And one of the beauties of having Karina and Kelly create this resonant field is that it makes it easier for us to enter into that deeper place where we come into resonance with things. So I'll let them explain how you can enter that field more gracefully. And I just want to say once again, welcome to Meditation Mount. It's a glorious day, perfect temperature. And if you have parasols, when the wind picks up, it may rattle, one may run away from you and make a sound. That is part of the natural sounds around here, so don't feel embarrassed or self-conscious, but it doesn't mean you can throw them around. But the wind will play in the trees, we'll have birds singing, we may have a trail bike riding up on the crest, you know, but the wind is now coming to greet us. Thank you. Karina, Kelly.
Thanks, Michael.
Over to you.
Thanks, Michael. Welcome, everyone, and thank you for being here on this wonderful Friday, sunny, perfect weather afternoon. Before we begin, we're just going to do a quick little energy shift. And so, if you don't mind, gently close your eyes, and if you can, place your hands on your heart. And moving into the vibration of gratitude, let us think of three things that we're grateful for. And thinking of those three things that we're grateful for, imagine that energy just flowing around your personal body. Now, before we open our eyes, when we do so, we're going to scan around and see who is with us. And with that energy of gratitude, we're going to spread that to everyone. So when you're ready, you can open your eyes and then just take a glance around, smile at your neighbor, say hello. Just grateful to be here today, grateful for all of you guys here today. And Kelly is going to now lead us into a breath work, and then we'll begin. Oh, I'm sorry. I totally forgot something. Rewind. How many are new to a sound bath? Oh, quite a few. Okay, good. Good that I remembered this. Okay. So we play various instruments. Some of them are very lovely and they sound very joyful and whimsical, like a fairy or something. And it brings about those emotions, which are great or wonderful, or the memories that go with those emotions. And then sometimes something might not be as fluffy. So when that does happen, I do invite you to place your hands on your heart again and remind yourself that you are safe, that you are loved, and that you are love. And you're welcome to sit up and you're welcome to look at the view and then, you know, gather yourself back. Maybe think of three things that you're grateful for again and shift your energy. But just know that those things come up for a reason inside of us, and we have the power to transform that. We have that intense, you know, shift that can happen inside of us. So just hold it in compassion, hold it in love, and then I'll hand it over to Kelly.
Thanks, Karina. So we're going to just do a really simple breath and then a little bit of group vocal toning, which is where we all make sound together. And then I'll let you know when it's time to lay down, if that's what feels best for you. So first, let's just close our eyes and settle into our body, maybe placing a hand on our hearts and another hand on the earth or on your lower belly, whatever feels good to you. And just sit in this moment and just feel what it feels like to be you right now. The breath is very simple. It's just going to be breathing in through the nose, long, slow, and deep, and then the exhale is through the mouth. And the exhale can be kind of like a little audible, so you kind of hear it like you're making your own wind, like maybe through a round, circular O mouth. So a long, slow, deep inhale, filling up the belly with air through your nose, holding for a brief moment, and then exhaling out the mouth. Inhaling again into the belly, long, slow, and deep. Holding for a brief moment, and then exhaling out the mouth. Inhaling again, pulling the energy from the earth into your belly. And this time, make the exhale a little longer than the inhale. Exhale out the mouth. Inhaling long and deep from the earth into your belly, into your heart center, expanding your chest, creating space. Then exhaling out the mouth, long, slow, and deep. Inhaling again from the earth. Visualize the energy coming from the earth into your belly and swirling around, holding it, and then exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into your belly. Visualize the energy coming up from your belly into your heart. Exhaling back down into the earth. Deepening your breath with every cycle, inhaling from the earth into your belly, holding, letting the energy circulate in your body, exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time we're inhaling from the earth into our belly, into our heart center, holding. And when you exhale, visualize the energy going through the crown of your head, shooting into the ethers 3 feet above you. And when you inhale, now you're pulling from above your head, down through your crown, through your throat, through your heart, into your belly, and exhaling into the ground. Now we're pulling again from the earth, pulling the energy up, into the belly, into the heart, holding it, and then exhaling through the crown of the head. Then pulling from above the crown of the head, through the third eye, through the throat, down your central channel, all the way to your belly, exhaling into the earth. With every cycle, lengthen and deepen the breath. Another long inhale through the nose. Really filling your body with oxygen. Then exhaling out the crown of your head. Keep this cycle going a few more times and become very aware of all of the sensations that you're experiencing. The gentle wind on your skin. The birds in the distance. The sun warming your face. The feeling of the earth supporting you. Can you feel the expansion of your energetic field as you're doing this? Can you feel your heart opening? Now, after your next long inhale, we're going to be exhaling all together with an audible hum. So a long, slow inhale and a full exhale as a hum, kind of like this. Hum. And then you inhale again and repeat the process. Hum. Anything stuck inside of you, humming helps it move. Hum. Your hand is still on your heart center. You can feel how strong this vibration is in your body. Hum. Try moving your hand an inch or two away from your heart center and see if you can still feel the vibration. Next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum. Ma. Together with the intention of completely letting go. Hum. take a long, slow inhale and hold it at the top. Feeling the expansion that you've just created and holding the affirmation, I am opening to trust, and exhale back down into the earth. I am opening to trust. Now, keeping your eyes closed and staying in the space that you've created, you can lay down if that's what feels right to you. Moving slowly, creating a comfortable space for your body. Feeling your body being supported by the earth. Really connecting with yourself right now. And completely letting go. Letting go. Thank you.
staying in the energetic space that you have created within. Keeping your eyes closed. Take a moment. For yourself. Feel your emotions, feel your body, feel your energy. Gently placing your hands on your heart. Take a deep, conscious breath, inhaling and exhaling. One more time with an auditory exhale, inhaling and exhaling. Feeling your heart center from this place. Let us send out love across the planet to all beings. With an inhale and an exhale, imagine your energy flowing through the valley, across the ocean, across continents, reaching the farthest corners of the earth, the coldest corners of the earth. Inhaling. And exhaling. Knowing it to be so, we are in gratitude for ourselves. An appreciation for the planet, and we thank you for being here. Gently bring yourself back to this space. Take your time, and we wish you many blessings for your wonderful weekend.
Good job, Karina.
Thank you.
Yeah.